Hi, everyone, and welcome to another episode of AA Illustrates. My name is Ashraf Aziz, Product Marketing Manager here at Automation Anywhere. And today I'm joined by Kashif. Kashif, why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself?
Thank you, Ashraf. Hi, everyone. Kashif Mehboob, Vice President, Product Marketing.
Thanks, Kashif. So today's topic is really interesting. It's going to be about a free bot pack for Community Edition. This was recently announced by Automation Anywhere. And this, the purpose of this launch was to help individuals, small businesses, teams, all Community Edition users combat COVID-19 challenges. So before we get into the free bot pack, I just want to give a little bit of background on what AA Illustrates is. For those of you who have seen our episodes before, welcome back. For those of you who are new, basically what this is a live interactive social session where the topics are all around RPA. So keyword interactive. So if you have any questions, comments, suggestions, please put it in the chat box. Also, if you're curious about seeing any episodes in the future, anything that you're curious about or want to learn more about, please put those suggestions as well in the chat box and we'll do our best to address it. So the Community Edition free bot pack, like I mentioned, Automation Anywhere has recently announced a free bot pack for Community Edition users to help them fight the challenges of COVID-19. So Kashif, I really wanted to ask you this. Can you tell us a little bit more about this this launch, what it means, what it is?
Certainly. So the background to this is our need to really, in our thoughts about kicking off a grassroots movement. A grassroots movement that will help us as a community, as a global community, combat the impacts of COVID-19 on businesses, but also on our livelihoods and our personal lives as well. It's been impactful, but you know, it's not the first time in humanity's history that we are going through this. And as painful as these experiences are, there are also opportunities for growth, opportunities to come together as a community and really act together to fight the impacts of COVID-19 type of scenarios on our business, on our personal lives, and really to learn more as well. So with the free bot pack, our goal is to kick off a grassroots movement, really a community movement where Automation Anywhere is providing free tools, which includes a community, our existing Community Edition platform, which is our free intelligent automation platform. It includes RPA, it includes AI, it includes analytics, bot store, and the complete platform that gives you the ability, not just as a business user, but as a personal, impactful way of really building bots, really building automations that can help your businesses solve day-to-day process-related issues, but also in the current COVID-19 environment, help with personal productivity as well. So we'll talk more about that. But I guess the gist of it is that we are trying to kick off this grassroots movement, really crowdsource ideas, come together as a global community so we can work together using these free tools to really help us all combat the impacts of COVID-19.
Yeah, and you touched up on it a little bit. Could you give us a little bit more insight about the different types of bots that you can find, the different categories, and some examples of the bots that people can find and download for free?
Certainly. So one big area, of course, of focus for all of us in business community is how will we continue to do business? So business continuity is number one. But we also are all working from home now. We all have to think about how to stay productive and how to keep growing as well. So personal productivity, personal growth is another big area. And I would say the third big area is team communication. We are all distributed now. Whether we like it or not, we are all at home. We are all, widely distributed teams, sometimes across the countries, sometimes across the globe. So we are providing in this bot pack all of these solutions as ready-to-use pre-built bots that you can use in the free Community Edition. So there are business continuity-related bots, there's personal productivity. There's team communication, so there are bots around Slack and other similar platforms, you know, instant messaging platforms. And there are other bots as well that don't neatly fit into these categories. For example, there's a bot about, you know, gathering local advisories about COVID-19, how your community, how your local government is rolling out programs. So there is a bot that very simply goes out. You can type in your zip code. If you're in the US, it works by zip code. And once you type your zip code, the bot goes out and crawls the web and looks at all the main websites of your local government, but also goes out and looks at CDC, WHO websites and gathers the latest information, aggregates all of that information and sends it to you. So you can set up the bot to send you every morning or every night or multiple times a day updates around changes of how the local governments, how the local community, and what they are doing to counter the impacts of COVID-19. So lots of good stuff there. This is the first set of bots. We are launching about close to 20 bots that are about business continuity, you know, personal productivity, working from home, team communication, and so forth. And every week, we will be adding new bots. So one of the things that is a request, there is a call to action for all of us is please come in, sign up for Community Edition, build your own bots. What does that do? That gives you, number one, a new skill of using RPA, robotic process automation, that, you know, helps you with your career. If you're a student, this robotic process automation is the fastest growing technology around the world today. So that gives you a new skill set, I should say, because RPA and intelligent automation spans artificial intelligence, it spans marketplaces, it spans all technology platforms. So a lot of ability that is built into it once you learn how to use automation to solve mundane repetitive tasks, but also to bring in AI capabilities to really do much more than just solving your and automating your mundane processes. The other thing is to really let's come together as a community to do our part to really come up with solutions as a group to solve these issues across our personal lives, but also across our business lives. So this is the gist of it is that let's pull this together. Let's use these free tools and do as much as we can to counter the impacts of COVID-19.
Yeah. Thanks. And it sounds like there's a lot of good information and good resources for people to use off of this announcement. So you guys are all probably wondering after hearing this is how do I get started? How do I get access to these free bots? So that's what I want to demo today. I want to go ahead and take us here. And so to access these bots, what you want to do is you just go to the Automation Anywhere website. And like we mentioned, these bots are for Community Edition. So you'll go to Automation Anywhere website, go to Community Edition page. If you haven't signed up yet, please go ahead and sign up here. You'll click on the free RPA bot link. So this will take you to the landing page for our messaging for the announcement, what we're doing to combat COVID-19, and as well as all of the bots, the free bots that you can download. You'll see that you can download them here and get instructions on how to modify them, how to use them. So Kashif, you kind of touched on what comes next. And what we wanted to emphasize is the contributing your bots. So if you guys have any ideas of bots that you want, that you think would help others in this time of need, go ahead and go scroll down to the bottom of this page. Go ahead, fill out this form, and then somebody will reach out to you to talk about your idea. So after talking about all this, I want to actually start and run one of the bots. One of my favorite ones is the Essential Shopping Assistant. So we'll go ahead and show you from start to finish how to download the bot, import the bot, and run the bot. So just click download here. And then once you download it, you want to go to your control room and you want to import the bot. So just move this here. Once you get here, you just want to go to My Bots and then just click Import. And then you'll go ahead and select the bot that you want to import, and you'll click that. For the purpose of this session, I've already imported the bot into my library. And so we'll go ahead here and go to the shopping assistant bot. The cool thing about these bots is that a lot of them are, once you download and import them, they're ready to go. You can press run right away. So we'll go ahead and do that. But just to give you some insight about what this bot will be doing is it will find local markets in your area, local stores in your area, to figure out what resources are available. As we know, in this pandemic, there's a lot of resources that are in high demand, right? You have your toilet paper, you have your hand sanitizer, your masks. So let's say we wanted to look for hand sanitizer. So the bot is going to queue up this form, you fill it out, go ahead and press search, and what it'll do is it'll queue up this website. And I'll touch up on how we can modify the bot for everyone's personal preferences, but for the sake of this bot, it'll queue up Walmart. I'll go ahead and put in my zip code, and it'll do a search for hand sanitizer. After that, it'll look at all the do the search, and it'll look at all the stores available near you that have the resource. Let's say Walmart is out, then it'll queue up another site. So for sake of this bot again, it opens Walgreens. And so again, it'll do the same thing. It'll type in what you're looking for, and then it'll go ahead and filter by it'll filter by your zip code and look for the areas, the markets in your area. So again, it can be to your preference, and I'll show you after this bot runs how to change the websites that you want to search. But as you can see, it's doing the same thing here. And then once the bot is done searching through these two sites, it will close the form, and then it will go ahead and send you an email with the results. And so you'll get something similar to this. It'll tell you, here's the results of your search. And then you can go ahead to these links and download it. And it's instant. So again, like I mentioned, if you want to change the sites that you are going to visit, all you need to do is go to My Bot. You'll click the folder, and then you will go to Shopping Search. And then you will just go down here. And as you can see, it says Launch Walgreens, or it'll say Launch Walmart. And you can change those to whatever your preference is, whether it be local markets in your area like Trader Joe's or Safeway or Lucky's, anything that you prefer.
And I just wanted to add here, if of course you can change the websites, the bot is completely editable here. So not only can you change the websites, you can actually build more power to the bot. So on the left side, you see the actions list. There's a lot of built-in actions, over 500 of them actually, that come with Community Edition. So you can simply drag and drop and build much more functionality into a bot. So the bot that you're starting with is not necessarily a bot that has to stay like that forever. As you learn more about how to automate more tasks, you can always bring in more functionality, more capability into your bot.
Yeah, thanks, Kasha. So yeah, again, you can easily modify it to your liking. So that brings me to the end of the demo. So again, how you can get started. These bots are for Community Edition. So if you haven't signed up for Community Edition, go ahead and scan this QR code, save the link, and sign up. And then if you want to access all the free bots and be on the lookout for new bots that are going to be coming week by week, like Kashif mentioned, go ahead, scan the QR code on the left and save that link. So again, if you guys have any comments, questions, suggestions, go ahead and put it in the chat box and somebody will respond to you. But other than that, go be great. Stay safe. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.